A shooting early this morning sends one person to the hospital. KMBC 9's Justin Robinson has been following this story and joins us now live from the scene, 35th and Baltimore. Justin, good morning.
Good morning, Don. I had a chance to talk to people who are outside when we got here. They did not witness the shooting, but they do tell me that the victim comes to this area to pick up his girlfriend and take her to work, and that's what he was doing this morning before the shooting happened right here at 35th and Baltimore. You can see the car that he was in earlier as police continue their investigation here on the scene. What we do know for sure from police is that it happened at 6 o'clock this morning, and that's when the victim was shot. He was standing outside of his vehicle. The victim is a black male in his late 30s. He went to the hospital with critical condition. They say he did suffer life-threatening injuries. Again, what we hear from people who are from this neighborhood, they say that he was shot, and then the suspect got into the car, drove it a little ways. There was a little scuffle there, and then the suspects ran away. Right now, police have no suspect information in this case and are asking anyone who has any information in this shooting and possible carjacking to call the TIPS hotline. That's 474-TIPS. We're live at 35th and Baltimore. Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.